A lot of times when you are presenting something to someone, when you are trying to convey a point, when you're trying to sell someone, whether it be an idea, a resource, a product, or service, the person objects. And it's your job to get to the bottom of the objection. But sometimes the objection comes from uncertainty, because when a person's unsure of what to think or what to do, the default response becomes an objection. And then it becomes difficult to overcome it because you don't really know why they're uncertain. This is Paul Masetta with The Influential Mind, and in this video, I'm going to solve that problem for you by showing you how to use behavioral scripts to change a person's beliefs. So a behavioral script is nothing more than a script that's designed to change someone's behavior by helping them imagine themselves participating in that behavior. So, for example, let's say you were selling done-for-you services to people. Maybe you build out their sales funnel, you help them optimize their business, you find opportunities in their business that can make them more money, you find low-hanging fruit for them. But maybe they're a little leery about hiring you because of the price tag attached to it, and they're uncertain as to whether or not you're actually going to be able to deliver on the things that you say you can do. So what you would say to a person like that is, well, I understand where you're coming from, but imagine how you're going to feel when you wake up in the morning, you check your email, you see a flood of sales came in, your merchant account already has $2,000 or $3,000 in it, your customers are writing you emails telling you that they're so happy with the product that they just bought, and you have nothing to worry about because you're about to spend a week's vacation in the Caribbean with your family. So what you do is you paint a picture for the person, because people think in pictures anyway. This is how we're organically designed and wired to think. If I tell you not to think of an elephant, what's going to happen? The image of an elephant is going to appear in your mind. If I tell you to think of a pink elephant, a pink elephant's going to appear in your mind. So we make sense of data and we make sense of the world through pictures. So that's why it makes sense to harness that power and leverage what's already there. Leverage the fact that we organically make decisions this way. So the better you become at painting a picture of how an outcome will be for a person, the more influential and the more persuasive you become. But what you're doing with this is you're painting a picture of that person behaving in a certain way. And what's really powerful about this is that that image of them behaving in this way, of them checking their email, seeing the sale, seeing the positive feedback from their customers, being able to go enjoy their day without having to worry about these headaches, that image of them behaving that way is going to stay with them even after you leave them. So it's super powerful, definitely something you should incorporate into your strategy for selling, influencing, and persuading. Want to know my simple 5-step process for influencing others? Click that link right there and download the Influence Blueprint absolutely free. Now, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it, leave a comment, and make sure you subscribe.